What's up, guys? It's Brendan. It is Thursday. I never put urgent on my thumbnails, as you guys know, but this is an urgent message. I've probably done it 6 times in 2 months, okay? I want you to understand the market structure that we're currently in and what could happen in the very, very near future. Guys, on my screen is that macro Gartley, okay? So the macro Gartley, I redrew it to incorporate that all-time high of 65K down to the low of 28,790. Okay, it slightly changed the numbers. We're going to go over that, and let me explain to you why I did that, because I do believe it's more accurate this way, looking at the harmonic patterns at play. Let's look at the current market structure. Okay, the 52K number, guys, I gave you that number weeks ago, right? Almost a month ago, probably. I gave you that number, and that number of 52K is based on the corrective market structure. In traditional financial markets, when you're in a bear market like Bitcoin and crypto, okay? Again, what's a bear market? A bear market is when your asset is minus 20% off or more for at least 2 months. On September 12th, Bitcoin will be at 4 months of being minus 20% off or more. Okay, minus 20% off is more, as high as minus 55% off. The alts have gone up as minus 75 to 85% off. Okay, and we're approaching that corrective market structure. Something else you need to see, so many people in the comments and in the room keep telling me, you and Crypto Savvy's numbers keep lining up, but he uses Elliott Wave Theory. Well, let me show you why, because I pattern trade. And within pattern trading is harmonic pattern trading, guys. This is part of the reason we are entering the golden pocket. Okay, what is the golden pocket? The 618 on the fib. That's from your high to your low. The 618. Do you know what this number signifies in Fibonacci retracements? This is the most retraced to fib number in the Fibonacci retracement. What does that mean for people that are new to trading in general, right? What that means is when price descends like this and comes back up, this is a retracement. This is the most commonly retraced to number. And what happens at retracements? You either have to break through them or you come back down, okay? This is part of the reason I said this is your dead cat bounce, okay? Some of the Elliott waivers, now that most of the Elliott waivers are gonna tell you, oh, this is just nothing and we're going straight up to 200K, right? But they haven't changed their numbers since the beginning of the bull run over a year ago, right? That's just bad TA. That's just bad practice. So what Crypto Savvy's done, he's changed his numbers a couple times. He looks at the market structure. I don't watch Crypto Savvy. I've seen clips of him, but he does use Elliott Wave Theory, but he's looking at the golden pocket. And again, some Elliott waivers, which is basically an advanced Gartley pattern, are looking at the 618 structure, okay? And they're saying that's where the retracement's going to, and then you're turning around. You guys need to be aware of that, because as a pattern trader, not an Elliott waiver, where do we have patterns that are dumping near this structure? The 618 and the corrective market structure combined. I mean, you know how powerful this is? This is the top of your bear market with the golden pocket married to it. Understand that concept, okay? Where do we have a pattern? The baby black widow butterfly. And what are we tracking in exactly as we need to track to it? The baby black widow butterfly. Okay, guys, you need to understand what's happening here. If price comes up to 51,752, anywhere between here, maybe slightly below, all the way up to this buy zone up here of 53,205, price is supposed to turn around after it completes this bearish pattern, turn around and start to dump. Okay, why is that important? That 51,752 number is the validation point D for the pattern. At that point, the bearish butterfly is validated. Do you know what the percentage is when this pattern is validated for it breaking the correct direction? It's higher than 85%. 85% of the time, when this pattern gets to point D and validates, price will break the correct direction. That does not mean you can collect all your price targets, but it will break the correct direction, okay? Understand that. This is why harmonic patterns are so powerful. So we know with a very high certainty of 85%, this price is most likely going to descend once we get up to that point. Now, 51,752, guys, look at this number. Where is the golden pocket? The golden pocket's at 51,241. The corrective market structure's at 52. That butterfly is dumping between the golden pocket and the corrective market structure. Coincidence or market top? That's what I leave you with there. I believe that's the market top, okay? And so let's look at some price targets from the butterfly. If you guys watch that Gartley video, again, it's in the video description, you'll understand how to do this on your own, okay? If you watch that Gartley video, you take your price targets from A to D, okay? And again, the common price targets people like to use are like 382, 618, and then the motherlode price target is 1618. 1618 right here. Where does this drop you to, guys, if we hit that number? 429. Why is that number important? Well, this is pattern trading, my friends. That number is important because when you look at the macro Gartley, 426. So that price, if you actually complete all the price targets on the butterfly, you'll have price come up here, price come down, and boom, hit that 426, the 429, 426, and this area can hit any of these areas, guys. But if it hits here from completing that butterfly, you're going to get your second push back up. And this termination point of the Gartley, the validation point, the PRZ, is 57,273. And you know what happens after you validate this pattern? It's bearish. Okay, this is a bearish Gartley. The highest breaking percentage pattern and known in pattern trading. This validates, after it validates, 90% of the time, this pattern breaks the correct direction, meaning down. Okay? And what was the bottom price projection, the 1618 for this? 14,899. Again, it changed when I added the all-time high and the all-time low. Okay? 14,899. So you're looking at 15K Bitcoin. Someone told me Savvy saying 9 or 10K Bitcoin. Do you see where these numbers are coming from, guys? Do you see the pathway of how you get to these numbers? Now, granted, there's no guarantee how far it drops. Okay? It depends on the market. The market is buying and selling. This could drop 10, 15,000 points and buyers could say, no, we're not done with the market, and it comes back up. But I want you to understand how these numbers come to fruition. This is pattern trading. One pattern leads to another pattern. In Elliott wave theory, you can have waves within waves. Okay? And patterns, micro patterns like the baby black widow lead to its mommy. All right, the mommy black widow. And if these patterns play out, Bitcoin will have another final push up. And I would never give you guys financial advice about buying or selling. I would tell you that you need to watch these patterns very closely because this is a death pattern. Okay, if it completes this macro bearish Gartley, Bitcoin is on a massive descent unless there's massive catalysts within the marketplace to keep this price going up. You're going to see Bitcoin descend, okay? So this would be your second push up, your second bull run, in my opinion, which would mean no 65K Bitcoin on the table, no 100K Bitcoin on the table, no 200K Bitcoin was ever on the table for anybody that understands TA and pattern trading. But you know, if you draw a straight line, guys, like this and marry it to a Fibonacci number from 3 years ago and say 200K, that's not really good TA, guys. That's just called hopium. The market structure changes. You need to be in current time frame. You need to understand the patterns at play. And right now, we are very close to validating a baby black widow butterfly. And if this validates and breaks the correct way, which it does 85% of the time, if it completes all of its targets, you are in that macro Gartley about to get your kickback off that 382 and push back up to 57,273. And you guys are smart enough to know what the YouTube thumbnails will say. 70K incoming, melting your face. 100K Ethereum is possible, guys. It's possible. You know, they'll have their guest on. Is it not possible? And they're not looking at any of the patterns. And again, guys, these patterns, when they validate, baby butterfly, 85% valid. Gartley pattern, 90% valid. What pattern can you find me that validates, breaks the correct way 90% of the time after it validates? Keep this stuff in your mind, my friends. And I want to show you one more thing about confluence with this pattern, okay? You see your high, your 65, your 28,790. Check this out. So, you want to see something else pretty amazing? Look at this. Let's get this exact. 65,160 is close enough. And we'll get this as exact as we can here. 28,729. Look where the 618 is on this pattern. Do you see where the 618 is? Literally at the peak. What is that peak? The 618 of this pattern is 51,244. 51,244. Do you understand what's happening with the confluence here? 51,244 for the 618, the most commonly retraced to number in Fibonacci. 51,244. You have 51,244 here, and then you have 51,752. Right, for the baby butterfly. And then you have here the 51,752 puts you right in between the corrective market structure and the 51,241 here. All three of these things are huge in this space, okay? And harmonic pattern trading and Elliott wave theory and anything that works off of Fibonacci and looking at retracements. Guys, this is a crucial, crucial moment for Bitcoin. If it can punch through this corrective market structure, hold its price up, okay? Hold its price up, consolidate, and move up. If it does not, Bitcoin's gonna come down and it's gonna bounce off this pattern in the macro Gartley, okay? It's gonna bounce off one of these retracement levels. The 618 right here, guys, is 37.3. I know a lot of waivers are looking at this and saying, oh, that's the 618. You know, it could bounce down to 37.3, come back up. Well, that's your market top. You're 57,273, and that's after we dump. There's too much confluence here, guys. I can't ignore it. I have to tell you this, okay? So, guys, do what you want with this information. I'm happy you watched the video. Please like, please subscribe. Our Discord and our Twitter are in the video description, guys, and we will be trading this up and down, all these patterns up and down. If you like trading, if you want to know where market tops are and bottoms are and what's happening in the price action, check out Market Makers Discord, my friends. We have over 3,000 people there now, guys. Really appreciate your support. We had 5 people in June, so that's fantastic. Guys, talk soon. Enjoy the video. Have a great day.